Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Azair, aka The Game Ranger, and today I am back with another video for you guys to show. Today's product name is Gamebox Power with 3.0 LCD. It's an M3 brand and it has all the retro games such as NES, SPEC, Game Boy Advance, MAME, Sega, and many more. It has almost 900 games available in this console, and the battery of this 1200 mAh with 6 different colors available. Let's open the box. Alright, as you can see inside the box, we have a charging cable and a TV AV output cable, which means you can also connect your this device to your TV, which will allow you to game on the big screen. And this is a charging cable. Alright, let's open and let's take out the game. Alright, we have a manual guide. Make sure to read out all the manual before you use this, because it would really help you. It has all the guidance. You can see TV output and the buttons that you can use. Alright. Now let's take it out from this plastic bag. Okay. Now this is very decent. On the front side you can see the volume. On the right side it is the on and off button, and on the bottom it has the volume button, which will allow you to, you know, turn on or turn down the volume. And on the back of the side is the external battery. As you can see, everything is mentioned on the back of the side of this game. And yeah, on the left side we have a 4GB memory card, which means you can also install games like you do on your PC when you're using the emulators. So this is the 4GB card, memory card of this game. You can add many games as much as you can. Let's install it back. Alright, let's open it. Hold on, first of all let me check, show you the battery, external battery we have. And the battery mAh is 1200 mAh, which means it will allow you to play more than 9 hours of gameplay. You can play once you charge this. It's a 1200 mAh battery. Okay, so let's put it back and now start it from the right side of the bottom. This is the button, just click. And yeah, we got the main screen as Taken. If you guys play Taken game, you know, we got all the retro games right in front of us. You can see we got King of Fire 97, Metal Slug, and the dinosaur game. I don't know the name, but we used to call it the Mustafa game. I know you got, I think you remember it. Okay, it says a volume minimum. Max it can go 30. Alright, let's play the game first. Let's open King of Fire 97. This is the start button. Alright, let's play it. Okay, so as I'm playing this game, the analog stick is very smooth. As you can see, it's running very well, and the buttons are also good. All I really like the analog stick, you know, you can use it very well. It's just smooth, playable. I used to play this game. I believe everyone likes to play this game, you know, Fire 97. I don't remember the name of this guy, I think, yeah, Benny Morrow, yes, I remember it. I used to take the team Benny Morrow, Yuri Yagami, and Robert. These three were my favorite. Alright, let's finish this game. Alright, as you can see, there is a menu, so you can save the game, load the game, and you can go back. Yeah, it's pretty decent. Let's try out some different game. And Super Mario Bros. Yeah, it's a Nintendo game. It's a retro Nintendo game. So, Alright, now we got Dragon Ball game. I used to remember playing this game, and I finished the game, completed the game as well on my Game Boy Advance. I used to play the game on PC. I have an emulator, Game Boy Advance. As you already know, you can also install this game through your computer. All you need is a file of this, and you can play any game you would like to play on this device. So actually, it is really good for kids. You know, kids can easily play the game, and it has almost, you know, you can play up to 9 hours game. The battery timing is really good. You can play all the game you want. right, so that's it. Same way you turn on the device, the same way you can turn it off. That's it. So now let me show you how to charge this device. It's pretty simple step. All you need to just plug the charging cable to this device and connect it to your adapter and just turn it off, and it will easily show you how to charge. It will show you. Just give me a moment, let me show you. Alright, so I'm holding the phone in my hand. Yeah, as you can see, I connected this, and I'm going to turn on the device. Alright, so once it's on, alright, so on the top right corner you can see it's charging. It will roughly take 1.5 hours to fully charge this device. Once it's charged, you can easily use it for 9 hours. Alright guys, that's it for this video. As you can see, it's charging. If you like this content, please do subscribe, like, and comment down below.